Annie Freeman shot an 8 under par 136 to set a 36-hole tournament record and win the Fresno State Classic. Freeman is now the program's all-time leader with four individual titles.